Sergio Perez up to the top of the Radeon, and Magnussen has made up places at the start, but here comes